Evening, y'all, and welcome to Forte. We are the Union Band. We're going to play a little song to start off things here. Ladies and gentlemen, Charles Grant, let's hear it for him.
Good evening. Welcome to Forte Jazz Lounge. My name is Charles Grant, and I have to thank Rosie and Joe Clark for allowing me the opportunity to come out here and do something that I've always wanted to do all my life. And before I even go any further, happy St. Patrick's Day weekend. That's the green hat. Can you tell it's green? I'm going to take it off now. Anyway, isn't this band great? This band is the Unit Band. It's composed of Cameo, Mr. Gerald Williams on drums. On bass, we have Mr. Jeffrey Holt. On keyboard, we have Mr. Larry Ford. And on sax, we have Mr. Jon Phillips. And I tell you, I am the least experienced of the entire group. These guys have been playing music for 30, 40, 50 years together. Larry and Jeff had a band when they were in kindergarten, let me tell you, beating drums in the kindergarten. One was on the drums, getting the cans, and Larry was just doing the air guitar or something. But these guys have been together, these two right here, for over 40 years playing music. So for me to have the opportunity to be with these guys, the Unit Band, is a blessing. You know, it's something that I've always wished for, that I had the opportunity to come out and sing all of the songs that I grew up on in the 40s. I didn't listen to songs in the 40s. Maybe the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s. I don't do a whole lot after the 80s. That's when I started, when I had a kid and music wasn't that important anymore. But we're going to go ahead and get going, because I can stand here and talk a lot, and I'm not going to do it. So first song we got here is a song by Mr. Al Jarreau. Just heard on the news this past weekend that actually it's the 5-year anniversary, 5 years since Al Jarreau passed away. He passed away, I believe, in 2017. So this is a song by Al Jarreau. Al is extremely popular in the 80s. So this song is a song called We Are In This Love Together. It's like a diamond ring, it's a precious thing, and we never want to lose it. It's like a favorite song we love to sing. Every time we hear the music, and we're in this love together, we got the kind that lasts forever. And like berries on a vine, it gets sweeter all the time. It's like a rainy night and a candlelight, and ooh, it's so romantic. Got the whole thing working out so right, and it's just the way we planned it. And we're in this love together, we got the kind that lasts forever. We're in this love together, like berries on the vine. It's sweeter all the time. We got the kind that lasts forever. Don't you know we're in this love together? We got the kind that spring to mind a favorite song. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're in this love together. We got the kind that brings us all night long. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We got the kind that loves the favorite song. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're Thank you. Thank you. Guys, we're going to have a good time tonight. I've been doing this now for, I guess, a little over a year, year and a half, when I basically twisted Joe's arm to allow me to come in here. Sight unseen, he never heard me sing or anything. But if you know anything about my story, I've worked like 44 years in the manufacturing industry, and I retired from Boeing like in 2019. And when I retired, I decided I was going to be a singer. So I met Jill Clark. He was, I think, redoing his place right here tonight, and it's a couple of years ago. So I came in with a group called, I think it was the Charleston Music Society or something of that nature. No, Gracie and Lacey, they were members, are members of the group. So I met them at this meeting at the library, and they said that they were going to come over here and tour the place before it was opened. And I said, well, I'm going too. So I went over and met Joe, and I saw him, and I said, Joe, I'm going to be singing on that stage right there. Mm-hmm. And he looked at me and said, yeah, right. So here I am. I did convince him. And it's worked out every day. So next song we got here is a song by a young man named Bill Withers. Came out in 1977, when this song came out. This is a song called Lovely Day. When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something what I want to love bears heavy on my mind, then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. When the days lies ahead of me, seems impossible to face, when someone else instead of me always seems to know the way, then I look at you, and the world's alright with me. Ah, just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, lovely day, a lovely day. When the day that lies ahead of me seems impossible to face, when someone else instead of me always seems to know the way, I then want to get you, and the world's alright with me. I just want to get you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. 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 Thank you very much. Over the past year and a half, we've had a lot of people come here and celebrate different things. If anyone's celebrating any occasion tonight, birthday, anniversary, last child support payment, anything of that nature, there's a young man over here, Cisco, right here. If you would see Cisco and give him your name and what you're celebrating so we can celebrate together, okay? All right, we're going to have a good time. Thank you. All right. Okay, this next song, you probably heard it by a lady called Etta James. I'm not gonna do an Etta James, okay? But I'm gonna do a Lou Rawls for you. I can do Lou Rawls. And I love the way Lou Rawls does this song. And this is a song called At Last. That I could speak to. A dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to. Thrill that I have never known. And whoa, yeah, and you smile, whoa, and then a spell was cast. And here we are in heaven. For you are mine at last.
Jon Phillips. To Jon Phillips on sax.
I found the dream to press my cheek to. A dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to. Thrill that I have never known. Oh yeah, and you smile, whoa, and then a spell's cast, and here we are in heaven. For you are mine at last. Oh yeah, at last. For you are mine at last.
Thank you. That's my version of the Etta James sung by Lou Rawls. This next song is from a guy that I basically idolized as a young kid growing up, wanting to be a solo singer and never taking the opportunities. Probably had opportunities, probably didn't take advantage of it. They said, you know, in life, you don't have to be, you know, always on top of it, but you need to be in a position to take advantage of your luck whenever it comes your way. And most of the time, people aren't in that position to take advantage of their luck when it comes their way. So I probably didn't take advantage of it, but I'm doing it now. So this guy was in the 50s, 60s, died at an early age, gunshot wound, and it was tragic for me, but I wanted to sing like him, walk like him, talk like him. His name is Sam Cooke. And we're going to do a little fun tune called Cupid. Oh, you're welcome to dance too if you want to, okay? Thank you.
Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. Now, I don't mean to bother you, but I'm in distress. There's danger of me losing all of my happiness. For I love a girl who doesn't know I exist, and this you can fix. So, Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. Now, Cupid, if your arrow makes love strong for me, I promise I will love her until eternity. I know between the two of us her heart we can steal. Help me if you will. So, Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. Now, Cupid, if your arrow makes love strong for me, I promise I will love her until eternity. I know between the two of us her heart we can steal. Help me if you will. So, Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. Now, Cupid, don't you hear me? I'm calling you. I need you. Cupid, help me. I need you. Don't fail me, 'cause I love you. Cupid, I need you. I want you. I love you. Cupid.
Guys, we got an anniversary here. Pablo and Maritza Holmes. Did I pronounce that right? Where are you? What year is this? How many years? 3, 3, 6? Huh? Oh, 33! 33 years. Well, congratulations. 33 years. Y'all must have got married when you were like 10 or something. Is that what it was? Well, congratulations. I appreciate it, and I'm sure the band and Joe and Rosie appreciate you coming to spend your anniversary here with us at Forte Jazz Lounge. Thank you very much. We also have a birthday. Two birthdays. Jennifer and Wendy. Are you twins? Oh, they're twins? Oh, what, right here? Oh, there you are. Okay, I thought you were twins. So Jennifer and Renzi, born on the same day. That's great. Well, happy birthday, ladies. And thanks for coming to spend it with us here at Forte Jazz Lounge. Y'all want to do a happy birthday? Let's do a happy birthday. Yeah. No.
One.
Happy birthday. You know, there's also, it had a lot of different people coming from different places tonight. There are some classmates. One of my nephews called me today, and I have a bunch of nephews. But one of them called me and said he had some classmates that are here. Johnny Grant Jr. Anybody here from that group? Maybe on the 9:30 show. Okay. And also today is this week was the birthday of my daughter-in-law, Giselle Arvello. She's down in Pembroke Pines, Florida, taking care of the family, and want to wish her happy birthday also. All right.
And we got to wish a happy birthday to Cisco.
Really? Where is Cisco? It's Cisco's birthday.
Cisco's birthday is Wednesday next week.
Okay. Where is Cisco? We're coming out, Francisco. Let everybody see you. There he is. Where's Cisco's birthday? Same day. Are you twins?
No.
Oh, Cisco and John are birthday on the same day. All right, 23rd of March. Well, happy birthday, Cisco and John. Guys, this next song is a song that I keep saying this all the time. Song is near and dear to me, but it seems like every song I sing is near and dear to me. But this one is really special. It's a song that Ann Caldwell asked me to try years ago, and I'd never heard it, but Ann said, Charles, I need for you to sing this song, and I didn't get to do it in the show that I did with Ann, but ever since, when I listened to it and started singing it, I said, wow, what a song. It's a song by Donny Hathaway, and the song is called For All We Know. In the last... Well, since the pandemic started, we just don't know. We don't know whether we're going to be here tomorrow, and if we are, what kind of shape are we going to be in? Most of us have been around, know, have a relative or someone that's been affected by the pandemic over the last couple of years. And if there's any time that we should all mend fences with our family, with our friends, with our neighbors, and my neighbors are here tonight, and we don't have any. We got a fence, and we don't have to mend it. But if there's any time that you need to reach out for that person that's important to you, that's been in your life, that you may have had an issue with in the past, but when you really, really think about it, how major, how minor that really is, that issue is when it really comes to life and whether we're going to be here the next day. So my advice to everybody is to reach out. Go 51%. Don't go halfway. Go 75%. Reach out, mend those fences, because you never want to be in a position to say, I wish I had, especially with relatives and friends, people that really mean something to you. So this song is a song by Mr. Donny Hathaway, and it's called For All We Know. For all we know, we may never meet again. Before you go, make this moment sweet again. We won't say good night until the last minute. I'll hold out my and my heart will be in it. For all we know, this may only be a dream. We come and we go like the ripples of a stream. So love me tonight. Tomorrow was made for some. Tomorrow may never come. For all we know, do thank you. This song means a lot to me, and if you really want to hear it, go home, pull it up on YouTube, iTunes, wherever. Donny Hathaway, For All We Know, For All We Know. So what do you want to do? You want to get down? What you going to do? You want to get down? What you want to do, I'm asking. Do you want to get down? What you gonna do? You want to get down? What you gonna do? Do you want to get down? Tell me, what you gonna do? Do you want to get down? What you gonna do? Do you want to get down? Get down on it. 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 How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Get your backs out off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Get your backs up off the wall.
Cause I heard all the people sing.
Get down on it.
Come on in.
Get down on it.
If you really want it.
Get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Come on in.
Get down on it.
Baby, baby.
Get down on it.
Get on it.
Get down on it.
I said, people, what? What you gonna do? You got to get on the groove if you want your body to move. Listen, baby, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Get your backs up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Get your backs up off the wall.
Cause I heard all the people sing.
Get down on it.
Come on in.
Get down on it.
You really want it.
Get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Come on in.
Get down on it.
Baby, baby.
Get down on it.
Get on it.
Get down on it.
Cha-da-da-da-da-da. What you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? What you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? What you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? What you gonna do? Get your back up off the wall and dance. Come on. Get your back up off the wall and dance. Come on. Get down on it. Come on in. Do you really want it?
Get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it. Come on in.
Get down on it.
Baby, baby.
Get on it.
Cha-da-da-da-da. What you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? What you gonna do?
Hey,
go ahead, John. What you gonna do? You got to get on the groove if you want your body to move. Listen, baby, you know it when you're dancing, yeah. You show it when you move, move, move. You know it when you're dancing, yeah. You show it as you move across the floor. Come on in.
Get down on it.
If you really want it.
Get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Come on in.
Get down on it.
Baby, baby.
Get down on it.
Get on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it. Get down on it.
get down on it, get down on it.
All right, all right, all right. You want to get down? That was your chance. Because I don't do too fast songs in a row, guys. I tell you, I'm too old for that. And I don't know if all of y'all can stand that either. So we're going to do a fast one, and then we're going to do a slow one, okay? I do that because I recognize that I'm not 29 years old anymore, and that things I used to do a few years ago, you heard I say a few years ago, I can't do them right now. It's called knowing your limitations. You know, and I know my limitations. Two fast songs in a row, singing and dancing? Nah. Not for me. So, I got a beautiful song for you. This is a song that when we do our vows again, I'm gonna sing this song to her. She's not here. She'll be at the second show, I think. Maybe she's watching. So, Deanna, I'm singing this song to my wife, Deanna. This is a song called Suddenly by Mr. Billy Ocean. I used to think that love was just a fairy tale, until the first hello, until that first smile. But if I had to do it all again, I wouldn't change a thing. 'Cause this love is everlasting. Suddenly, life has new meaning to me. There's beauty up above and things you never take notice of. You wake up and suddenly you're in love. Girl, you're everything a man should want and more. 1,000 words are not enough to say what I feel inside. Holding hands as we walk along the shores. Never felt like this before. Now you're all I'm living for. Suddenly, new meaning to me. There's beauty up above and things you never take notice of. You wake up and suddenly you're in love. Each day I pray this love affair would last forever. Suddenly, life has new meaning to me. There's beauty up above and things you never take notice of. You wake up and suddenly
you're in love.
Got enough time for two more songs, and these two songs are going to be songs, and I would talk about it. I know it's now been 51 years since the release of this particular album where these songs come from, but it's an album that was written by Marvin Gaye. Yeah. 51 years ago. Where were you 51 years ago? Some of you weren't born yet. Some of us were in college. Some of us. But no matter where you were back then, even if you weren't here, the words from this particular album resonates even to today. The name of the album is What's Going On. And you look around the world, you say, what is going on? We got wars, we got famine, we've got diseases, we got poverty, we've got all crime, we've got all of this stuff. It's still going on. And Marvin Gaye was asking this question back in 1971. Nobody's answered him. We got to figure out what's going on. We got to fix it. We got to fix it. Fix it for our children, our grandchildren. Do something, you know. We've just got to come together, guys. All this divisiveness just doesn't make it. But anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling. Let's go. All right, let's go, guys. Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. There you go. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way. Bring some loving here today. Yeah, yeah. Father, Father, we don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way. Bring some loving here today. Yeah, yeah.
picket lines,
sister,
and picket signs,
sister.
Don't punish me,
sister,
with brutality,
sister.
Talk to me,
sister,
soon you can see,
sister.
What's going on?
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 Right on, baby. Right on.
Everybody thinks we're wrong. Oh, but who are they to judge us? Simply cause our hair is long. You know we've got to find a way. Bring some loving here today. Yeah, yeah. Picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Come on, talk to me so you can see
what's going on.
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Right on, baby. Right on now. Right on, baby. Baby, yeah.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Tell me what's going on?
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 Thank you. Isn't this band great? Well, I tell you what, guys, it's 8 o'clock. We'll just have to do that second song on the next set. Please, in the next 15 minutes, get yourself something to drink, something to eat. Go talk to Rosie. Please tip the bartender and do all those good things. You can tip the band, too. We have a tip jar up here. You can tip the band. And sit back and relax 15 minutes and we'll be back, okay? Thank you.